convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or